Day four of the Apple River stabbing trial. Jurors heard from law enforcement officers who responded that day. They also saw body camera footage from when officers arrived and handcuffed the defendant, Nikolai Mew. He is charged with one count of first-degree intentional homicide and four counts of attempted first-degree intentional homicide. 17-year-old Isaac Schuman died. Today, prosecutors also had an investigator unbox the murder weapon, a knife. And jurors heard from a nurse who was tubing that day with family when she noticed someone was hurt.
I was doing compressions, and people were screaming, and it was making me lose count. So I think I yelled out to somebody, shut up or stop screaming, so that I could count.
Prosecutors said they intend to wrap up their case early next week. After that, the defense will begin calling witnesses. So far, Mew's legal team is pointing to self-defense.